So today we've come out with the Ultimate Sporter. It's in 177. Again, my favourite side lever action. I prefer this, it's silky smooth. It's never gone wrong with a 10-shot rotary magazine. I love it, it's faultless. The one thing I do like about the Ultimate Sporter is the stock. Nice and chunky grip on the front. I'm not too keen on a really thin stock. This fits my hand perfect. Beautiful grain, especially with the camouflage, it blends in well with any of the foliage. And this part, the cheek piece. This will fit anybody's face. It will adjust any direction, any angle, and it will fit you perfectly along with the scope. The balance is perfect. As soon as it's in the shoulder, all the weight's back here. The trigger is standard on all air arms rifles. Really slick. You can adjust it right down to hardly touching it if you want to go that way, but I prefer a little bit more weight for safety reasons anyway. I don't want to be pulling the trigger, touching it and it going off. Safety, I know it's not everyone's cup of tea being on the trigger, but it's exactly where I think it should be. Another key feature I like about the Ultimate Sport is the Q-Tech silencer. I haven't heard any silencer on the market any quieter than this on an Ultimate yet. It won't be going anywhere. Not on any of the air arms rifles, to be honest. Today we're out in the sunny Welsh countryside. We're joined today by Alan Jones. He's one of my lifelong friends. Alan's been doing pest control over in Wales for 20 years now. He's got a big name for himself. You don't just do moles, what he's pronounced for. You can do squirrels, rabbits. He's got ground everywhere. Great move for me to come and join Alan. I'll be doing a lot of pest control with him. We've got some good places to go today. We've got squirrels today. We've got rabbits and rats tonight. We know we're going to have a good night tonight because we've been to the grounds before and we've left them just for the purpose of the filming. Well, we've only been out 5 minutes and we've seen three squirrels. Two of them have shot straight across the wood. Didn't give us a chance to even go after them. We've got one up in here. He's gone right to the top of the biggest conifer in the wood. We know he's there, we can see him with the thermal. But we just can't get through to get a shot at him. I'm confident we're going to get squirrels today. Yeah, so I'm here with Alan. He's been pest control in these areas for the past 20 years. He's got a good reputation for what he does around here. Today we're here for squirrel shooting.
Yeah, the reason why we're here is because the farmers put a lot of oak trees in here through glass tier. Obviously it's a big payment project for the farmer, which they need the income. And the squirrels are doing a lot of bark stripping in here, so I've been asked to come in and do a big clear out. I need a bit of help on this one today.
I've had it myself in the past, you know, you go out squirrel shooting, the squirrel goes to the back of the tree, you're running round and round for half an hour trying to get him.
Nothing worse.
When there's two of you, it's a lot easier because I can make a noise around one side of the tree and the squirrel go round and Alan can take the shot. A matter of I'm having the shot. We want the squirrel controlled, so it doesn't matter today who takes the shot. It's not all about me going out shooting, it's about us doing a job. Well, you wouldn't believe it. We've seen 5 squirrels on our walk around the wood. Couldn't get near anything. We've walked back down the road. We're 25, 26 yards from the truck. We heard some squirrels calling. We found 2 in the trees. Dropped them 2. Carried on hearing them calling. Found another 2, we've dropped them 2. So we've got 4. And it looks like it was the adults warning these, because these are all youngs. This year's young. So the adults are still about somewhere. We've not managed to get a shot on them. These weren't wise enough to follow the mother's call. So yeah, very successful.
Brilliant, mate, the farmer will love it. He'll love it. I say the tunis trees all over the place, so he's well chuffed.
Brilliant. So we're moving on to another farm, maybe get some crows, magpies. We're going to make a day of it now, so we'll see you soon.